Hello everybody, this is Jay, the Avaricious Gaming. Welcome back to Northgard. It's been a moment, been a while since I have played Northgard and posted a video for that matter, but we will be getting back into the task at hand here today. And all of a sudden I don't want to play Northgard. Now that I look at it, I'm like, do I really want to do Northgard? Might as well. Hey.
My companion's eyes were shining with ambition. They were eager to set foot on the untamed lands of Northgard and reap its wonders. But my heart was tormented by a darker appetite.
What dark appetite could that be? What? Vengeance? No way! Like, who in their right mind would be after vengeance? Alright, my lord, we have dismantled our long ships and used the scrap lumber to build a town hall on the shore. There's no turning back now, thank you for your dedication. La-di-da, la-di-da. Need to raise our fame. Alright. I've tried to record this one thing several times already. I just keep losing it. But we're gonna try one more time. Oh. Well then. Built a house. Didn't mean to build a house. Be a scout. Go be a scout. All right. Ahoy. Well, what the hell is that thing? What is this richer creature? Could that be a Draugr? I've heard omen tales of their warriors. At any rate, we should defend our people and slay this fiendish abomination. Awesome. Let's do that. Go slay the Draugr. You know what? No what? Don't. Don't waste your health. Hmm. type stone and iron. That's cool. Both are important resources, and both can be extracted by miners. Build a mine, train them. Okay. Keep in mind the deposit is financed. It holds little ore. All of skulls. My lord, we have encountered another clan. What shall we do? Are they with the scum Hagen? 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 Asian? Don't know how to say it. Howard of Hydron. The goat clan. We mean you no harm. Please offer assistance. Greetings, Halvard of Hydron. Hydron. I am Briggs, son of the late High King Hargaroth. These names. What ails you? My deepest condolences, young lord. We have lost too much of late. Our journey went awry. And, well, to be brief, we are now shipwrecked on a desolate shore. We have nothing left, and we will soon give in to the wilderness. I beg you to help us. We will aid you. What would you have us do? Okay. Help to exterminate the wolves. Who? We're not producing a whole lot of food, I don't know why. Alright, well, let's oh, we have to colonize first before I can slaughter sheep. Bullocks. I don't know why we're not producing a whole lot of food. Gold. This will give us more villagers quickly, though. Fine. Another house up. Oh, you know what? Shoot. That one. Building. Okay. Let's put another house up. That way we have random villagers collecting. Once he gets done building, I'll add him as a skull to increase our happiness. have faster production. I have more people. More people means. Oh lord. We won't survive the winter. We're gonna die of hunger. I know my ally is under attack. This is gonna feel rough. Just gonna let my scout. Arms up, this line up. This is definitely different from most like real time strategies. You really have to like take care of your resources. Our scout died. Oh, so now we need scout. Okay. Alright. Go back to collecting. Stock up so your clan doesn't starve during the winter. Destroy this, and that'll only give to. Alright, yeah! Thing! I'll colonize this so I can build Fisher Hut right here. Better houses. I didn't know I could upgrade. I shouldn't have known to think like I could upgrade. I don't know. I should have known that I could like upgrade houses and stuff. I don't know what I was thinking. What does upgrade houses do? Oh shoot, I need to upgrade this. Quick, give me some stone. Alright, have I got it? I need to build a healer hut. Can't get to you at the moment. Yeah, too many wounded. I agree. We work on that. Alright. Healer hut coming up slowly but surely. I really don't know how to commentate on a game like this. Because I'm so focused into in-depth real-time strategy, I just, like, don't even bother talking to y'all. And that's shameful on me, for sure. Oh, this might be the next thing you know what? I'm upgrading these houses, and I really need to be upgrading... Yes. Oh, that building's full. Let's set one up here. Fish. It's just unfortunate I can't build more than like one in an area. Which means I'm gonna have to move and colonize this area. Quickly. But I'm about to upgrade this one just as soon as I get one more stone. One more stone. As soon as I get one more stone, I'm gonna upgrade it right now. That should improve food. But what's it gonna take? It's gonna take roughly the same thing. Okay, so. Oh, we've done explored everything? Okay, cool. Come on back. But I can put y'all to work. Oh, I need another stone mine. Oh, I can only get 12 more stones out of it. I'm gonna have those two scouts come. I'm gonna shield barrel. Shield bearer. Then just villager. It wants brand. Right before winter, stock up. Leave her for the next reason. All right, cool. No. As you're done healing Brand, we're gonna send him forth. Is there even anybody left? There are people left. I'm surprised. This, and when we have another 10 stone, we'll upgrade this one. Oh, oof, don't have enough wood. Okay, that's another thing we gotta stockpile. Ugh. Ugh. I wonder what the radius around this thing is. It, oh, protects this area. Okay. That's health and that's attack power. Okay, cool. Let's take out these drawers. Oh, there's a whole horde of them. Thank you. I'm sorry, you're freezing. I'm so sorry. It's almost over. Alright, that didn't take long at all. Report that Halvor's camp is now safe from any beastly threat. Excellent. Please make sure his people receive the food they need and tend to their wounded. On behalf of the Tideran clan, I would like to express our most heartfelt gratitude. We would have been doomed without you. From now until the end of time, you count on the help of my and loyal to the Gold Clan. Here, my son will pledge my allegiance to you. Victory! Victory. Alright, guys. We have completed Mission 2 of Northgard. I really enjoyed this. The aspect of it is challenging because you have to balance your resources versus weather, and you know, I find it different than other real-time strategy games. Like, at least different from any of I've played. When I think of real-time strategy, my two bases are Age of Empires and Command & Conquer. And so I'm really enjoying Northgard. Says the first time I've played it since. Well, the only time I've played it, so it's been forever. That's not the point. I really enjoyed this game, and I'm going to get into it more. We're going to get deeper. Thank y'all guys for watching The Avaricious Gaming. Leave what y'all think down in the comments below. If you haven't hit the subscribe button, please do so you can be notified when more videos come. And if you like that video, please slap that like button one good time. I'll see y'all next time.